Thank you. am the resurrection and the life, says the Lord. Those who believe in me, even though they die, will live. And everyone who lives and believes in me will never die. Welcome to Liverpool Cathedral for this great service, in which we remember with thanksgiving and very much affection Sir Ken Dodd, one of the great sons and friends which we celebrate today as we remember Ken, his life and his work, and we do so with much pride as well.
Merciful Father, hear our prayers and comfort us. Renew our trust in your Son, whom you raised from the dead. Strengthen our faith, that Ken and all who have died in the love of Christ will share in his resurrection, who lives and reigns with you now and forever. Amen. Merciful Father, hear our prayers and comfort us. Renew our trust in your Son, whom you raised from the dead. Strengthen our faith, that Ken and all who have died in the love of Christ will share in his resurrection, who lives and reigns with you now and forever. Amen.
Friends in return. Tributes poured in from every branch of society. The opening tribute, read by Anne, was a real blockbuster. It went something like this. Since you first went into show business,
I was amazed by his lack of ego and his genuine interest in all that he meant. But no genius works alone. He or she needs a facilitator, someone to drive the van, sell the tickling sticks, get the beer in up for after, and the cornflakes to keep Ken going. And in Anne,
thank you. Later again, I got a Scoutology award from it, you know, Tom and so, you know, so, yeah, it's, I've grown up with it, and when we did the Cathedral come today, you know, we came out together to the crowd and waved and all that, and the turn around and said, I've seen you before, do you know?
He said he'd only said, was it somebody had said that?